Good morning, you guys. IMDEXSTAR here, and welcome back to my channel. This will be our second day here in Germany. And I've actually, like before, I've actually been here in Germany, but I was only here for like 8 hours or something like that. So this time I came back and I really wanted to explore a little bit of Germany. And also just to, it's my way of saying thank you for giving me a very long, not very, but a long validity of Schengen visa. So super, super happy. So today we are planning to go to Nuremberg. It's another city here in Germany. And I just hope to explore. It's just a day trip to Nuremberg. So come along with me. But of course, before we go ahead and do that, since we have quite somehow a very good length mirror, this is the outfit of the day. This is a denim jacket from Mango, a t-shirt from Armani Exchange, which was actually given to me by Stephanie. Thank you so much. This is a pair of chino shorts. What am I talking about? Pair of chino trousers, which is also from Mango. And then my shoes right there are from Armani, Giorgio Armani. And then, of course, my ever trusty, as always, ever since it has been with me, this will be my bag from Chanel. So let's go ahead and explore Nuremberg. We're already out and about, and I mean, I don't know if you've seen this area yesterday, but today, because it's Sunday and it's still early, it's still a little bit quiet as per normal. But yesterday, this was like super packed with people. So we're going back to Marienplatz because that is where the metro is going to be. From Marienplatz, we're taking it to Hofbahnhof, which is the main station. And then from the main station, we're going to be looking for either a train or a bus to Nuremberg. And then we'll enjoy Nuremberg. Let's do this. Here we are back at Marienplatz. I think yesterday you saw Marienplatz to be very, very busy. But at the moment, because it's still early, it's a Sunday, it's a bit quiet. And the ticket is just right here. We'll take a ticket and then we'll go to the main station. Alright guys, so we're already on the train and we're on our way to Hofbahnhof, which is the central station, and then from the central station we're taking either a train or a bus going to Nuremberg. Alright. Already here in the main train station. This is Munich Hofbahnhof. I'm just trying to look for a ticket to go to Nuremberg. So we're still in Munich, guys. We just need to look for, oh, here's a ticketing station to check for tickets going to Nuremberg. But let's see this area. I think before, from what I remember, this was where we were. I think currently it's on renovation, but this was still open before. Apparently not now. So we'll look for tickets here and then we're gonna be good to go. All right, you guys, tickets sorted. And according to this, it's leaving in 5 minutes and it's in track 24. So we're gonna wait for the train right here and then we're gonna be off to Nuremberg. It's gonna be this. Here we go. Alrighty guys, so already here, well actually not yet in Nuremberg, we have a stop at Ingolstadt, which was supposed to be like 15 minutes. The 15 minutes is now an hour because I was supposed to take the 11:04 train, but that particular train isn't going So it was changed to 12:04. So I have an hour in Ingolstadt, and I'm here with food, bread, sausages, and coffee before we head off to the next. Alrighty guys, we're here inside the train and waiting for it to depart to Nuremberg. So, I'll see you in Nuremberg. Alrighty guys, achieved! We're already in Nuremberg, and I just got off from the train station right there. And opposite that is actually like a, it's like a fortress of some sort, but I think this is the old town. Wuffenhof. I don't know if I'm pronouncing it right, but we're going in, we're checking it out. It seems like a small village or like an old village, an old town here in Germany. Let's enjoy. All right, so we're going into this area right here, which I think is part, because I saw like on the other side, I saw tourist information of some sort. So we're going here and we'll check out the tourist information of what we can explore in Nuremberg. I know there's a castle, but it might be quite far. So let's just try to walk around and see what we can find. At the moment I'm looking at going through this side. Like, look at the houses, you guys. Well, that side is a bit more modern, but we will flip. Look at this side. The architecture, the design, and the buildings are super cool. We're heading towards the end because I saw like at the end, I saw like a bell tower. So we'll check that out first because I don't think I can explore as much while you're here, but we will do what we can, the maximum that we can while we're in Nuremberg. All right, so we're walking towards a church, which I don't know what church that is yet, but we're walking towards there, and the buildings around it are super, like, look at this. That is like the, it's like going back to old Bavaria. Look at that building right there. Super nice, right? But we're walking towards the church, and I think this is a bigger town hall on this side, so we'll walk towards here and then you'll see more of these kind of architecture, but so far that is fab. Nearing the church, I don't know if this is like a church or a cathedral. It looks like a cathedral because it's like massive, but look at the buildings like next to it. This is a tiny bit more modern, but that side, like opposite that, is super. I think the castle is just right there. If you can see it, a bit far apart, but maybe we can walk to that side. But this is the cathedral, and I hope there's something. This is the San Lawrence Church, but it's beautiful. Beautiful right there, guys. We will try to get pictures here, but look at the, like, the buildings. Look at that, you guys. Beautiful structure. Right there. Super gorge. Fabulous place. It's like going back to like you know, all those Disney movies, or not really Disney movies, but all those fairy tales. This is part of where they sang "Little Town." It's not a quiet village, but it's a quiet village. Well, it's a Sunday, so fabulous. Alrighty, let's try to go inside and see what we can find inside the church. It's very quiet. Beautiful. Hello. Oh, wow. Oh, wow, you guys, look. And this is the miniature of how the whole church looks like. Or actually, cathedral. Super nice. I think this is like the Notre Dame in Germany. Because it's super cool. I mean, I'm speaking very low because we're inside the church. And this is supposed to be a quiet one. But I think this is good. It has more or less the same structure as the Notre Dame in Paris, but you can really feel all the limestones and all that, which is super cool. And look at that structure right there, you guys. Those pieces, like, wow. Wow, wow, wow. And the stained glass, of course. The stained glass are there. I mean, it has been there for a while, so they're looking very epic. So we're still walking around, and look at this spot, you guys. Like, very cute, very fab, very old town looking. Like, the roofing and the, like, everything is just super cute, super nice. Let's check out. I think this is another church. Let's check this area, and then we'll try to go inside if the church is open. Because sometimes some of the churches closed, or they have something that they do inside, so they have schedule. So let's see if this church is open, then we'll go inside. All right, so apparently that wasn't a church. And I don't know, it's like a, I don't know what gave it away. I don't know what made me think it was a church, but this, look, isn't that a picturesque one? These are the things that you think you see in postcards. Well, some of them are actually featured in postcards, but this particular look, super good, right? So then this, look at that, isn't that cute? Like that particular area right there, just that corner. Fab, huh? Okay. Well, I think I just need to... And this spot right here, there's actually a walking lane down on that side. I don't think I'm gonna go down the drain. But, yep. We're gonna head back towards the other side because I think the castle is walking distance from here. So we'll walk towards there. And then here's another monument. So we'll walk towards there and then after the castle, I think that's just the highlight, the castle. Then after that, we're gonna look for probably and possibly somewhere to eat. But right now, we're going to the castle. All right, so we're still walking towards the castle, but this is, I think, the biggest market square right here. They have churches. There's another church right here. I don't think it's open, but this is like super nice. Look at that. Like this is the whole, like here I think they had an event of some sort and now they're bringing it down, but super cool. This is cute, super nice. I don't think we're gonna, because I saw that the other side, the signage down there that it was closed, so we're not going to that road, to that church, sorry. And then look at this monument right here, like beautiful, fab, super nice, huh? And just by the looks of it here, like look at all those. You have this one here, and then that particular area, like the building with all the fresco painting, very nice. I keep saying like very nice because they are really do. They really do look very nice. That is why. Like look at that painting right there. Then towards this side, there is another cathedral right there. We'll try to see and check out if we'll be able to go inside that. We're going down this alleyway right now because I think, I don't know if the church, I think the church is on top, but let's see, because like the cathedral, I'm really confused, but it is on there and I think it is on top. I don't know if it's on top that we have to go up there or like there's an entrance here that had stairways going up, but we're going through here and we're gonna go up there. Perfect. There is a way. There's stairs here where we can go up. Cause I was thinking like, oh, there's also ways down there. Okay. But we're here. We're here at this particular church. Alrighty. These are the two bell towers up there. Let's try to go inside and see what's inside this one. This is, let's see, I hope there's like something that says what it is. But a church, let's see. So we are already inside this cathedral. Look at the ceiling. I mean, I think the ceiling has more or less the same characteristic as what we have seen on the other one, but this one's a bit more cozy, like. And you can light up candles on this side. And then here, there's a pipe. There's a pipe organ right here. On the other one, the bigger cathedral that we went to, the pipe organ was on top. Whereas this, the pipe organ's on the side. So, and I think that's the other. The bigger one has like 160 something pipes, whereas this is lesser.
This looks super nice. And this, guys, look. It looks like the Ark of the Covenant. Alrighty, guys, I'm panting a little bit because we're almost. Whew. Good thing Barry's prepared me for this. But I'm panting a little bit because coming up to the courtyard of the castle, it's quite a climb. Not very steep, but it's quite a climb. But, anyways, this is gonna be all worth it. So let's climb a bit more and see the courtyard and then go inside the castle. I know that there's a fee when we go inside the castle, like 5 euro, I guess. I'm not sure. That's what I've read online. So let's see and let's go inside the castle. Made it here, almost the entrance of the courtyard, and that was actually an overlooking. Actually, let me flip the camera so that you'll see an overlooking view of the city of Nuremberg, and then we're going inside, all right? Here we are inside the courtyard of the castle. But look, they look like simple and very dated to that era, but it still looks a bit more minimalist. It looks a bit minimalist and all, but beautiful, no? Like, look at that. Look at that. And then here, this is actually a way down already. But here I'm seeing like a garden, so let's see the view. It seems to be another overlooking view. Beautiful, no? Beautiful. And this is yet, this is a more close-up overlooking view. Like, I don't know if it makes sense. But yeah. Okie dokie, so here we go. I'm happy to announce that the castle is open. So we're going up, we're gonna take our ticket for the castle, and then we're going inside the castle, or the palace museum is what is stated here. So let's go in. It's gonna be right here, and we're gonna be taking our tickets from here. All right. the ceilings are very interesting. Plus, what I'm happy to see is that the floor is still wood. Super cool. Not renovated. It's still as authentic as it can get. So, super nice. The walls are very ornate. Super cool, guys. I love it. You can hear the kicking, but it's authenticity at its best. Like, this is huge. That is the ceiling. And even the walls. The whole wall is really painted. Painted walls. You can still hear the icky icky. But it's super nice. Now we're entering, I can see crowns. Oh my god. Beautiful. Like this. This is a crown. Like this is a crown, guys. Wow. And the painting. This is super nice. And in this room, you have the armor. Full on armor. Super cool. Even the art, this is like the artillery from before. Like from the archery, or like, oh no. I think this is how they actually tell time or something. Like, look. These are the artilleries. Super cool. And when we go up, there's more weapons. These are like the cannons that they used before, yes. And then some other pieces that they use. The pistols, the guns that they used before. Like, wow. Super preserved. Swords, armor, shields. These shields are very interesting. More armor. Look at the dagger. The dagger's here, like. Super cool. Alrighty guys, we're done from the castle, and I think it's about time for us to look for something to eat, because I am already hungry. So, let's look for something to eat, and then after that, we're gonna go back to Munich, right? Look at that view on the way down. Beautiful. They really look nice. Like, those buildings on the left are super iconic. Super nice. So I'm already sat here. I'm actually going for an Italian, like Italian restaurant, just right in front of the church here in the Marktplatz. Am I correct? Anyways, I'm here in an Italian restaurant basically because when I was going through like something of a must try or must eat here in Nuremberg, they are more or less the same as what is in, like, there's like little difference and little twist, but it's more or less the same, sausages. So I was thinking, okay, let's give sausages a break and try something else. And I was able to find this Italian restaurant out here. So food already ordered. I got a drink, a limoncello spritz, and then I'm just waiting for food. So when the food arrives, you'll see what it is. All right. food is here. We're taking a spaghetti, frutti di mare, and that's the limoncello. Limoncello spritz, which is this. In front of a church, in an open space. Loving the view of this lunch. Alrighty guys, so we are done with lunch and we'll slowly head back and start walking towards the train station because as much as possible, I would like to take the 5 o'clock train and reach, because it's more or less around almost 2 hours, reach Munich in like 7 o'clock, and then we'll go around a bit and then maybe grab some dinner and drinks. Let's see how the night works or how the night ends, but that's the current plan of the day. So we're gonna do that and then just call it a day, I guess. But at the moment, I'll still be with you and walk back to the train station with me. All right.
Bitte benutzen Sie diesen Zug hier bis Ingolstadt Hauptbahnhof. Ab dort erhalten Sie dann Anschluss mit dem Regionalexpress nach München, die Abfahrt um 19:06 von Gleis 2.
Alrighty guys, we have just come down from the tram and I'm already in Marienplatz, so it's just a matter of a few minutes to be home. Actually not home, because I think I need to eat. So we'll look for something to eat and then head home. But I'm thinking of, remember where we went yesterday? We went to, there's a place that's near my place, so I'm going there for dinner. Hopefully they're still open, because at the moment it's already 8:35 in the evening here. I know it's a bit still bright, but it's already 8:35 in the evening and it's a Sunday, so they might be closed. I'm hoping that they're gonna be open, but let's hope for the best. Let's go and go there. In the meantime, I'll show you the area that I'm walking around in. Here we are, walking almost near. Well, near my place, actually, before we go to Marienplatz, I don't know if I've shown you here before or not yet, but this is actually like a place where you can find like food and pearl juice and all these things. Well, yesterday when I arrived, it was super busy, and then Sunday as well, it was quite busy. So we'll see tomorrow if that would still be a busy, busy place. But then, we're thinking it can be here. I don't see people there anymore, so I think they are closed, but I hope that they are open, because girl, well, there's other places that I can actually eat. You can try the other one at the back, but I don't know if they're open anymore. I mean, I don't know if they're still open. So here, oh, there are people outside. I hope they're open. Let us see if they are still open. All right, so I've decided to check out the other one. There's another place. Well, that's actually beautiful, right? See, but I'm thinking of getting the one from that's near my place and see how it is, because I think, you know, I mean, I want to try somewhere else. I've been to the other, to that restaurant last night, so they have good food. So now I wanted to try something different. I'm almost near my place and we'll try something else. I'll of course bring you along. Okay, so this is where I'm staying. and the restaurant is just right here. Well, yesterday this was all full, but I think because it's a Sunday, people are home or something like that. So I'll try it here and see if we can get something like good food and drinks. All right, let's do this. Alrighty guys, so I guess it's Italian themed today. It started during lunch and then now it's dinner. I'm still at an Italian restaurant because that's the only one that's open. I mean, the other one is still open, but I opted to choose something that's near. So yeah, we're still doing Italian tonight, but I ordered something different. But still, I have my Aperol Spritz. Anyways, let's start this night and see where it leads. Starting with bruschetta. A little starter before the main course. And my Aperol Spritz is still alive. I've been saying bon appetit, but that is, I think, French. So I guess even if this is Italian, I would say inguette. I hope I'm saying it right. Inguette. Main course is here. I opted for another salmon. I don't know if I showed you salmon before, but this is salmon with potatoes and second glass of Aperol Spritz. Good luck. Well, inguette. Alrighty guys, that is dinner done and that is our day for today. I hope that you did enjoy coming along with me as we visited Nuremberg, and tomorrow's another day. So, well, I already stood up and walked. Well, it's not that far, no? I had dinner there and then the hotel is here. Super, super accessible. Anyways, I will end the vlog here. Thank you so much for watching and see you on the next one. Bye!